I've been using a much harder golf ball for the past week to see if I get some more yardage and if it's easier or harder to hold the green. So I'm gonna play this hole. I usually have like a long iron or maybe a four hybrid on the approach shot. I've got 380 here. In my drive, see how far I am to the pin and see if it's hard to hold the green. Here we go. So yeah, definitely hit this further off the drive. I got 119 yards. Now here's the test. Would you rather a harder golf ball from shorter distance into the green or a softer golf ball from probably further back? So I'm gonna hit my pitching wedge. That shot definitely had a little bit more roll out than my other.